Well, India may have lost the Test series in South Africa, but the visiting camp led by Virat Kohli is in news over a massive controversy after a review went against them on day three. The decision that allowed South African skipper Dean Elgar to continue had Virat and company all agitated as they went up to the stump mic to express their anger, even going to an extent of accusing the host broadcaster of manipulating the DRS data. Take a look.
Ashwin likes that. And he's given...
One decision that didn't go their way had Virat Kohli and company all riled up.
Determined that he had his man. And when the
India desperately needed a wicket, and they seemed to have got their man in Dean Elgar when umpire adjudged him out leg before. To the naked eye, it looked out plumb, but when Elgar reviewed the decision, the ball tracking showed otherwise. The delivery that hit Elgar below the knee roll was found to be going over the stumps, much to the astonishment of Team India and even umpire Murray Rasmus. Virat once again led his team in showing their anger and disappointment. He went up to the stump mic and was heard saying, "Focus on your team as well, and not just the opposition, trying to catch people all the time."
Focus on your team as well while they shine the ball, eh? Not just the opposition, trying to catch people all the time.
His deputy in the series, K.L. Rahul, wasn't left behind, and the Indian opener was caught on the stump mic saying the whole country is playing against 11 guys.
Whole country playing against 11 guys.
I've known about them, boys.
Ravichandran Ashwin, who delivered the ball that was denied the wicket, hit out at the broadcaster for fudging data in a bid to keep Elgar at the crease. The off-spinner said, "You should find better ways to win Super Sport." The host broadcaster.
Surely find better ways to win Super Sport.
Sport look bad, eh? Making the sport look bad now.
While the Indians blamed the host broadcaster for manipulating with the DRS, the fact is, according to the ICC norms, broadcasters are only responsible for purchasing DRS and Hawkeye from an ICC-approved vendor, with all subsequent usage depending entirely on the company providing the technology. Which means the host broadcaster, that is Super Sport, had no role to play as far as the ball trajectory was concerned.
Sport look bad, eh? Making the sport look bad now.
Focus on your team as well while they shine the ball, eh? Not just the opposition, trying to catch people all the time.
Whole country playing against 11 guys.
The use of technology has often affected the course of a test match. At times it goes your way, and at times it doesn't. Sports Bureau, India Today.
How big will this moment be? Well, that tells a story.